letzten Loch. Und wenn der ganze Schnee verbrennt, die Asche bleibt im
Dorf. Welcome back to another BizClick video log. We're going to Berlin for this big company profile with Deutsche Bahn. I'm really, really looking forward to speaking to them and finding out all about their company and all of the methods and things that they're up to. Got to go and meet Josh, who's the head of all things video at BizClick Media. Yeah, stick around and we'll see what we get up to on this trip. We are on the way to Stansted Airport, not Heathrow. It's gonna be a nicer sort of trip, I think, for me this time, because I've not got to navigate Heathrow. I've got a companion, which is good, and we get to do a bit of exploring on the Sundays. We're not just, you know, going straight into an interview, because that would be highly hard for everyone involved. The good thing is, head of video at BizClick is here, so, you know, we're gonna get some extra interesting angles, and then if it's not interesting, you can blame him. We're at Stansted Airport. Well done, Josh. No, we made good time. I think it is 20 past seven. We've all got our certain seats already made for us, and I know that, you know, we're all, the place are gonna leave without people, but I like to be in the queue, early doors, and queuing up already.
Planes will leave without people.
Let's see what the parking is like. We have made it to Berlin, the capital of Germany. All checked in, and now is the part of the video where I'll show you on a tour, a grand tour, of the room, the bed, the view, table and chair, well, a desk, wardrobe, which is good. There is the ensuite, which is quite nice. And tomorrow morning, we've got the big interview with Deutsche Bahn, which is gonna be really, really good. Big railway company, and find out more information about them, speak to some of their senior guys. And find out about all the things that they're up to, which is gonna be fantastic. So we look forward to that tomorrow morning, but for today we'll look around Berlin and see, oh, that's the phone right now, probably Josh, and see see what we're up to in a bit. It was Josh! Hi Josh.
Hey, how's it going?
How did you know about the phone? You got that working quite early on. When I got into my seat, my allocated seat at the airport, there was this girl who, just as soon as she saw me, she went to sleep. So she put her head down, put the backing neck on, and didn't wake up for the majority of the trip. So it was either just the sight of me that she didn't want to talk to me. She got, well, she said, "What a look at me," and was like, "Nah, I don't want to talk to that guy." And she said hello, and she went to sleep. When I got up, I accidentally, in front of me, leant over, and I felt something smooth, and you know, to get off the plane. So I assumed it was the chair, the, you know, the backing of the chair. Do you know what I mean? So I rubbed it again, and it turned out it was an old man's, the back of an old man's head. So yeah, that was my journey, and it was quite fun.
Just so you know, referring to the first story, I think like sleeping on planes is entirely acceptable.
Do you think? Because
yes.
But yeah, that was the journey.
Cool. Nice. Thanks for your in-air anecdotes.
Yeah, you're welcome. Wir machen Musik, da geht euch der Hut hoch. Wir machen Musik, da geht euch der Bart ab. Wir machen Musik, bis jeder beschwingt singt. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, si. I can admire it for what it is. I mean, it's obviously very old.
How does it compare with
previous gates
so far? No.
Oh, Berlin to other previous gates. I mean, it's the best gate I've seen. In terms of comparing to Hamburg, Hamburg was a lovely, lovely place. And I can't stop speaking about as if we're still in Hamburg, to be honest. I mean, it's Sometimes I forget where I am. Berlin. Not Hamburg.
But which is your favourite so far?
That's a hard question, because I was in Hamburg 2 days, I've been in Berlin half an hour.
First impressions.
I love Berlin a lot. I was saying to you, I don't really know what it's trying to be. I don't know if it's trying to be a, you know, it's not going to be a fishing place. Is it a religious place? Is it, you know, is it a place with loads of monuments and
these places
like
need
that
to decide if they're for fishing or religion.
Wenn du auch mal dein Glück verpasst, beklag nicht dein Geschick. Und wenn du auch mal Sorgen hast, vertreib sie mit Musik. Denn wer zum Trost kein Liedchen kennt, pfeift auf dem letzten Loch. Und wenn der ganze Schnee verbrennt, die Asche bleibt uns doch.
This is harder than it looks, this vlogging thing. You've really got it down to...
I got it down.
To a skill. You made it look easy in that last one.
I love that. I've got to be a little protege of you, because now I take professional photos crouching down.
Yeah, but I'm not... I haven't got the personality or charisma that you bring to these vlogs.
Well,
I'm just better behind the scenes, I think.
You know, if we find currywurst sausages now, and then we'll have a proper meal later on.
What is a currywurst sausage?
Well, it's currywurst, obviously the sausage is the main thing, but it's got this weird topping sauce kind of thing. So it's hard to explain because they only have them here, Josh, in Germany. So I think they're like our sausage rolls. Do you know what I mean? I think they're as popular as sausage rolls are in England. So I think currywurst is just second nature. There's there, look, currywurst.
Finished filming and interviewing with the people at Deutsche Bahn.
Yeah, that was fantastic, wasn't it?
How do you think it went?
I think it went really, really well. So we did the interview about an hour with Uwe.
Mm-hmm.
It was fantastic to speak to him. He was very interesting, had loads to say on procurement and digital transformation. And then we went over on, we got to explore a bit of Germany as well while we were doing the interview afterwards, didn't we? Because where did we go?
Well, they have two offices. They've got one around here, which I've forgot the name of the street now, and they've got another one across town. And then they've got quite a few spaced out. So we did some. We started off doing some of the filming on the street down here, in one of the offices, and then we got an S-Bahn to the other one.
I like the way they say S-Bahn as well. They say it with a bit of a kick. Then we got a tram.
Yeah, then we got a tram.
Which was quite good, because I always wanted to try out a German tram. And I got to explore a bit of Berlin, which was quite good as well. So yeah, the interview was great. Got some great shots as well.
Yeah, Sean got to live his dream of going on a German tram.